together. Champagne on the dress. And they were here. I know, even the ones
here.
What a brilliant fellow.
Haha!
And as the children were picking flowers,
I do this boy.
What is it? Oh no!
And there, hey, stood in the field, and that unicorn looked beautiful. And all the girls and boys said, "Oh, look at that unicorn." But in the next moment, a dragon landed on the other side of the field. It was a great blue dragon, fierce, with big, giant claws. And the unicorn was lovely. They were at opposite ends of the field, and they stared at each other. And they growled. And they growled. And the children look back and forth between the two. Oh, what to do, oh, what to do, what to do, oh, what to do. The dragon, the unicorn, which one do we love more than the other? They started left, and then they went right. And they had flowers to give.
This is like the best dragon I've ever been able to make.
They crushed the flowers, but they could not decide.
It's hard to tell my artistic
talent. And the next thing you knew, both started fighting with each other. The dragon and the unicorn. And all the children sat and hid. The dragon stopped. Children, what is wrong? This is scary. We came to pick flowers.
And how is it going?
The afternoon. And you're terrifying us.
What?
But aren't I lovely, said the unicorn.
Aren't I handsome, said the dragon.
What do you think the children said? They laughed. They said neither one of you is lovely. You're fighting with each other. It's gory. Unicorn, you have blood right below your eye. Dragon!
Are naturally violent.
Dragon, you have a tuft of unicorn fur in your teeth. You know the two wandered off still fighting while the children decided the butterflies were the loveliest creature in the field that afternoon.
Basically a butterfly.
Nice. And so I tell you,
if ever you find your set of arguments, the children you love, realize
how gory, how ugly it can be to those who do not know you. You're not a unicorn or a dragon. Feel free